look around PSB, see what we can do for you. If you have any questions, please ask. All right, welcome again, and I leave you guys to Sabrina and Ellen.
I think it's a really good experience.
It's a very good experience.
Like, I got to see a lot of the facilities, the classrooms that are available here, and the courses, and I got to learn more about the academy, which was really interesting.
Overall, it's very comfortable. We have good food today. The lecture is very good. I learned about the basics of cybersecurity, and it really made me interested in taking that course.
I think my favorite part of today is where we had this discussion and we talked about how everyone was supervised remotely, because that was more of the teamwork. Everyone was activated and to know about each other better. You can see this moves this one back. It's because he's very rich. He has a lot of money.
Right here.
Right here. Because he can treat us every single meal that we have in the company.
Like a very strong shoulder.
Like this one.
So what actually we think that a good supervisor is he should have a common sense.
And he also need to be every day buy a cup of
a supervisor as a leader, we face a lot of stress, right? So we need to have a really, really good stress handling skill.
And all your, you see, all your low low is here.
And then they all will look up to you. You see your eyes look up, respect the leader.
I wanna say thanks to PSB Academy because it provided us a whole new experience. Knowing ourselves better, as well as teamwork, because teamwork makes the dream work.
Thank you for having us, and I'm looking forward to studying here in the future. We'll see.